So component required for this projects are Arduino UNO board or any other Arduino board, R305 or R307 fingerprint sensor module, a single channel relay, and finally a battery of 5 volt or a battery of 9 volt. So let's go to the circuit diagram. So fingerprint sensor PX and RX pin is connected to pin number 3 and 2, and the relay output pin, that is digital pin, is connected to 8 of Arduino UNO board. We have connected 9 volt battery to VIN, and VCC of fingerprint is supplied with 3 volt. So this is how we have assembled the same circuit board. This is R305 fingerprint module. You can see the front side as well as the back side, and this has 4 pins, that is VCC, ground, TX and RX. TX is connected to pin 3 and RX is connected to pin number 2. VCC is supplied as 3.3 volt and ground is connected to ground. Similarly, we have used a 4 channel relay. Actually, I don't have a single channel relay. That is why I am using a 4 channel relay. You can replace this relay with a single channel. Connect the input pin to input pin, that is pin number 8 of Arduino UNO, and supply it with 5 volt power supply via Arduino UNO board. So now go to the programming section. Open your Arduino IDE, and you need to add a library, that is a fingerprint library. I have given the link in the description. So download it from there. I'll simply add this library, so you can add this library. Okay, the library has been added successfully. Now there are two sets of program that need to be used to update this module. So this is the first program. This program is used for enrolling. So just copy and paste it here. Now this program is used to store your fingerprint on fingerprint module. Actually, the fingerprint is stored in fingerprint module, not in Arduino. So this program will store it on fingerprint sensor. So this is just compiling, and when you upload it to your Arduino UNO board. So the uploading is successfully done. So now, once the uploading is done, now you can register your fingerprint. So for registration, now you need to click on serial monitor. So just click on serial monitor and you will get something like this. That is, you need to enter ID from 1 to 127. So I want to add it to the location 1. You can add to any location, whatever you want. Click on send. So it is asking you to enter the fingerprint. So just place your finger on fingerprint scanner. Image is taken. Remove it. Now place the same finger again. So image is taken, but it is not matched. So you can try repeatedly for matching your fingerprint. Now I will also like to add other fingers. For example, my forefinger or middle finger. So I'll send it at 2. So I am adding another finger. So you can see image is taken, converted, you need to remove. Now I again place the same finger. So it is stored, as you can see here. So this is how you can register your fingerprint. Only register the fingerprint from which you want to start the bike. Now there is a second program. Now this second program is for starting the bike, that is starting the bike using relay module. So just remove the old program and copy paste it here. So here you can see I have defined the pin mode 8, that is as output, that is from when the relay is connected, and relay's output is connected to your bike. So when match is found, it will start according to this code. So you can simply see this here. Now upload this code to your Arduino UNO board directly. So it is uploaded. Now you can see when I place my hand, so you can see the relay is activated. I place my other hand, which is not registered, so there is no change in the relay. I am trying with my other finger as well. It will only glow, or it will only get activated when the correct fingerprint is placed. So my thumb is matched. Now remove it from your computer and use a 9 volt battery. So I have just pasting it over here, and the supply pin is directly given to VIN Arduino UNO board, and ground is connected to ground. Now you can see the fingerprint scanner is glowing. So place your finger here, so you can see the relay is activated. Again I place, again relay is activated. So now take it to your bike. I am using the scooty, and I remove the head of the scooty where the bike gear exists. So you need to cut it with your scissor. So cut it. Now put these two wires inside the relay output point and grip is tight. Now connect the fingerprint sensor and paste it using a double sided tape and place it wherever you want to use to scan your finger. So it is placed here successfully. Okay, I have successfully attached this to my bike.